Assalamu alaikum. Hello, I am Tohid again in front of you with what is forex trading, beginners to advanced, video number 5. If you don't watch my previous video, please go and watch 1 to 4, then watch video 5. So apra jodi video jodi age na dekhen tale ager charta video dekhen ebong er pore ei ponchom video ta dekhen. So let's move forward. So you guys are enjoying my video, I hope you are enjoying. There is disclaimer, so you pause your video and read this portion. Acknowledgement, there is some acknowledgement to some people, forum, forex forum, Facebook admin, person, coder, analyst. So here is who I am. এখানে আমি কি এই বিষয়ে বলা আছে, ইউ ক্যান পজ অ্যান্ড রিড. সো থ্যাংকস ফর ওয়াচিং, প্লিজ ডোন্ট ফর গেট টু লাইক, শেয়ার অ্যান্ড সাবস্ক্রাইব, ইজ ফ্রি, নো কমার্শিয়াল ইউজ. ওকে, লেটস মুভ ফরওয়ার্ড, আমরা আগে যাই. সো দিস দ্য পিকচার উই ওয়ান্ট টু, ইটস এ কোশ্চেনস অ্যান্ড অ্যান্সার. What is question? Who? There is who are our participants, who are our stakeholders, who are the player? Ama kader sathe khelbo, kara amader participate, eta amader jante hobe. We should understand our players. In today's video we will try to find this question and answer, who are our participants. And this is a process of first trading. Always we answer who are there, what is benefit, what is the reason to enter, and where to enter, when to enter, why, how. And so always this question ask, and we will try to find answer. So who trades forex and why? And in a nutshell, in this picture, central banks, institutional investors, commercial banks, brokers, individuals, companies. You see, it's a foreign exchange market, and this is our players. So we should understand our players or participants. So আমাদেরকে জানতে হবে কাদের সাথে আমরা খেলবো, কারা আমাদের প্লেয়ার এবং কেন তারা খেলে. So let's move forward. Banks, I will not go through all this line. So ami ei line sob guli porbo na ba torjoma korbo na. Apnara, you can pause this video and read again and again and try to understand. Now I am going to clear something in brief. So banks, the interbank markets allows for both the majority of commercial forex transaction and large amount of speculative is there. Bank protidin ei kaj guli korar chesta kore, speculation kore. So market sombandhe tara predict kore ebong eta bujhanor chesta kore. Proprietary trades, who are trading for the bank's own account. Companies need to use the foreign exchange. Company ro eta proyojon hoy. Government, central bank, a country central bank can play an important role in the foreign exchange. The government ba central kendriyo bank ekta important role play korte pare. Hedge fund, somewhere around 70 to 90% of all foreign exchange transactions are speculative in nature. This means the person or institution that bought or sold the currency has no plan of actually taking delivery of the currency, instead the transaction. Okay, let's move. Individual, ekjon sadharon byakti, so general trader, general person. If you have ever traveled to different country, you need exchange money. So investor, big investor, small investors, firms, always related with foreign exchange and money. So borrower investor, but investor money সাথে involved থাকে retail forex trader finally we come to retail forex trader you and I the retail forex trading industry is growing every day with the advent of forex trading platform so আপনার এবং আমার মতো forex trader যারা সাধারণ they are also involved in forex exchange and foreign exchange market so get your education read as much as possible and share okay there is my contact Viber WhatsApp Emo mobile number ami ekhanei video shesh korbo apnara amar sathe contact korte paren you can contact with me I will try to answer your question so today I am going to sign off Allah Hafiz see you next time